Let's go, champ.
Help me, man.
You want some bro? Yo! Welcome. Welcome back. Alex, how are you?
Good, you?
Haven't seen you in a long time.
Yeah.
No, what's that? Okay.
Okay.
So, let's...
Okay, let's get into it.
So, who do you think will win?
I think Jake Paul will win because he's taller, he's stronger, has a better trainer. He's beaten Anderson Silva, the UFC legend, and
he has more experience.
Yeah, I understand what you... when you say more experience, what do you mean? Because Tommy Fury's been in the game 2 years more than him.
I think even though he's fought... real boxers, they're not at the striking level as someone like Anderson Silva.
Exactly. Or, good point.
When he fought Anderson Silva, how old was he?
Can you tell me?
The age?
Anderson was
45.
47.
46.
Okay. 50 years, bro.
No, it's 47. What do you mean?
Oh, man.
But even when he fought Anderson Gibb, he was...
Anderson Gibb? Who the fuck is that guy?
Anderson Gibb.
Gibb.
Nah, but Gibb,
who the
fuck
is that guy?
Gibb.
He fought like a crab, so that's not a real boss.
Yeah, but now he's good.
Yeah.
He's good now.
I saw him knock out Austin. Very, very proud of him.
Yeah.
My boy, I saw him last weekend at the Chateau. Yeah. So,
I think at 6'1", Jake Paul, he also has a longer reach. So, and with his strong
I checked this before the podcast. He doesn't have a longer reach. The reach is about equal. And I think Tommy has like an inch or two more.
Yeah.
And the pants too.
I have another question. Jake Paul versus Nate Diaz.
Never.
Is this happening or no?
No.
I don't think it will.
I think it's a step down from Anderson Silva, you know?
Nate Diaz is still, every fight is very powerful.
Nate Diaz never had a UFC title. So I don't think.
But he's still good fighter. Still.
Yeah. Is he better than Anderson?
Yeah,
I don't think so.
For his age, he's younger now. I mean, right now he's
by like
better cardio and everything.
Yeah,
but I think
it would be a step down, really.
If he trained for 1 year, he's gonna be better than Jake Paul.
Yeah, maybe. But I'm here to talk about Tommy Fury, and Tommy Fury, he has a lot of good heritage. His brother Tyson Fury is very good. He's actually undefeated. He knocked out Deontay Wilder. He knocked out Xavier.
Xavier.
You don't know Xavier. No, it's a guy.
Nobody.
No, it's nobody. His other brother is also very good, but I don't remember his name. He's a nobody.
Nick Diaz.
What the fuck are you saying there, bro? What the? Okay, whoa. Let's go back. Whoa.
Security!
Okay. What do you think about Mike and Impossible?
I think Mike...
He's so ugly.
Mike should talk more
man.
About his... And
Mike, if you see that...
If you talk about it again, I'm gonna kill myself, man.
If you see this podcast, get out of here, bro.
Get the out of here. Even George is better than you, man.
Yes.
Yeah.
And George sucks.
Yeah. Put Sean O'Malley every fucking
bigger day. Sean.
Sean with the 6'9 hair and
Sean.
Oh my god.
Do you think it was a robbery between Peter Yan and Sean O'Malley?
Nah, I think it's fair. The scorecard judge has is pretty experienced.
Yeah, I think the judge has more experience than Sean. So I think as a matter of fact, Sean is better.
Yeah, for real. But UFC is not great. It's real fight,
no,
real punch, real
If he gets knocked out, well, Dan White can't rig that, you know?
Yeah, it's 50k in his pocket.
Yeah, yeah.
For Sean O'Malley, it's probably a knockout.
Yeah, at the end of the day, it's two fighters. It's 50-50, two fighters.
Exactly.
But
exactly.
Do you think Jake Paul will take the fight with Tommy Fury? Well, do you think he'll back out and fight
Andy Pettis? This morning on Twitter that Jake Paul wanted to do some delays. It's very sketchy. And BJ Flores was a little bit into that, but I don't remember. I didn't read it that
If he doesn't fight Tommy, will he fight Andrew or someone else?
No, he's supposed to have three fights. TSI, Andrew Tate, and Tommy Fury.
Yeah, I think he's going to start with Tommy Fury. If he backs out again, I don't think he's going to have another chance. But if Tommy Fury pulls it off, I think it's going to be the biggest fight of the year, including Jake Paul versus KSI. Because we know KSI is not on the level.
Yeah, we want to see that fight. But we want to see Andrew Tate. That's going to be the biggest pay-per-view.
Will Andrew Tate ever have another fight against YouTube boxing or no?
No, after Jake Paul, if he loses, I think we're never going to see him again. You know?
Yeah.
There's Logan Paul too.
Yeah, Logan.
Yeah.
You can't fight the big brother.
Who do you think is more advanced, Logan or Jake?
Jake, by far. But I think Logan, if he trains more, because he's taller, the reach, you know?
Logan is heavier, taller.
He's better looking.
Nah.
That's just me, you know?
Nah, that's just your opinion, bro. That's not a bias. Get out of here, get out of here.
I'm sorry, man.
Get out of here. Get the fuck up, man.
So guys, will you come to my birthday or the Fortnite event? Because my birthday
Fortnite event has grapple hookers as
what the fuck is that?
We also have hookers, dog.
That's a good point.
Oh, dude.
Fortnite has Rocket League cars. It has Chrome.
Chrome. Chromebook.
Bruh.
Okay, what else?
No.
But at my birthday, listen, man. At my birthday, we're gonna have chicken wings, grapple hookers. Okay, man, stop the meat riding, bro.
You're not getting sponsored.
Number three, we have chicken wings. It's gonna be very fun, and we're gonna play.
There's chickens in Fortnite.
We're gonna play.
You can eat it.
Cool. No, and, this is full of shit, man. Do you have skins in Fortnite?
No.
No. We have skins at Deja Vu.
Good point.
But I also think that my birthday is going to be very fun. There's going to be a lot of people. You're going to be like a loser in your room watching Fortnite. Ooh, look.
But Fortnite will have...
What will it have? Exactly. Nothing. Nothing good.
It'll have Jake Paul.
No, it won't.
What do you mean by that?
What do you mean, man? You have Wonder Woman, you have Superman, you have like Walter White, you have all this bullshit.
Kai Cenat.
Gideon.
Christian Rock.
Aiden Ross.
What else? Do you think Christian Rock should leave the relationship? Relation.
No comment on that.
Yeah. I think Blueface is getting abused.
Yeah.
Just say boss.
Blue face, blue man.
Alright, so we can all settle on the debate that we will come to my birthday instead of the Fortnite event.
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you think, Alex? Are you gonna sit like a loser in your room? And you're gonna miss all the fun. There's gonna be everyone there. There's gonna be hookers, there's gonna be Floyd Mayweather, Deji's gonna be there. Aiden Ross is gonna be there.
Tyson at
Kanan. Tyson, Gideon, everybody you know in your life. Everybody.
That's a tough decision, bro, for real.
Or you want to play with, take Fortnite skins and watch Travis Scott on live.
What? Fortnite event is 40 minutes.
Yeah.
Your birthday is...
It's going to be an hour, man. It's going to be two, 3 hours.
An hour too much.
I'm going to play like pool. Like.
An hour too much. Dude, when Sarah, this on that.
I'm going to sit in the corner and not even talk, dog. I'm not gonna say a word. I'm gonna sit in the corner. I'm gonna let you talk. I'm not gonna.
Okay, let's cut that shit.
Alright. Thank you, everyone.
Alright, continue talking. Continue.
Sissy, is this minute?